Today's video is all about how to unpin a chat on WhatsApp for iPhone. This is a quick and easy way to reorganize your chats, so let's get started. First, let's talk about why you might want to unpin a chat. Pinned chats are super convenient for keeping important conversations at the top of your list. However, sometimes priorities change, and you may no longer need a chat to be pinned. Unpinning a chat restores it to its normal position in your chat list, ordered by the latest messages. Launch the WhatsApp app on your iPhone. Pinned chats are displayed at the top of your chat list with a small pin icon. Gently swipe the pinned chat to the right. A unpin button will appear. Tap it to unpin the chat. That's all. The chat will now return to its regular position in the chat list. And there you have it. Now you know how to unpin a chat on WhatsApp for iPhone. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon for more easy tech tips. Have a question or a topic suggestion? Leave it in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.